Hello, this is Jonah Rosenblum, your Record-Courier postgame show live from the Borough, where the Rockets fall 53-38 to the Woodridge Bulldogs. The Bulldogs winning a rematch after the Rockets took a victory in Peninsula earlier this season. And last night I was talking after the field game against Rootstown, and I was saying sometimes it's your night because everything fell for the Falcons. And conversely, sometimes it's not your night. And the Rockets just never could get into an offensive rhythm tonight. Credit the Bulldogs. Just really sharp man-to-man defense. Nothing finicky, nothing gimmicky, nothing crazy. But just really good man-to-man defense. And the Rockets never able to get comfortable. And credit Woodridge. It was a smart game plan to be particularly aggressive. And they hound you out to the perimeter. They don't let you get set. They don't let you whip the ball around the perimeter like some teams do without any pressure. They pretty much pressure you the moment you get into your half-court offense. And that was a pretty sound strategy tonight against a Streetsboro team that's pretty young, just one senior, a lot of sophomore guards. And the Bulldogs, I thought, set a tone defensively. And then they set a tone by hitting some three-pointers early because both offenses struggled at times. The Bulldogs had a bunch of turnovers themselves, but they were working from out in front. They had four three-pointers in the first quarter, two by Layla Foster, and then two by Leah Menser. And that put them ahead pretty much by 8 to 12 points for the remainder of the evening. At times, Streetsboro was able to get the game within about 8 points. At times, the lead ballooned out to about 15 points. But pretty much that set a tone from the moment the Bulldogs hit those three-pointers early. And again, their defense did the rest. Again, Leah Menser, the freshman, 13 points. She hit two three-pointers in the first quarter. Libby Howard had 15 points. She was able to get behind the defense on the break a number of times for Woodridge. She ended up leading the Bulldogs in scoring. And then Layla Foster had 9 points, and she hit those two three-pointers as well in the first quarter. Foster with two, Menser with two three-pointers in the opening quarter to build that lead. For the Rockets, Bree Davis had a big second quarter to try to get the Rockets back into it. She had 7 points in the second quarter, able to split the defense a couple of times, able to notch a putback. Raylan States, I thought, gave them a really inspired effort off the bench, 8 points, 7 boards. But overall, the Rockets just not really able to get anything going tonight against the Bulldogs defense. So that will do it for your Record-Courier postgame show. Reporting live from Streetsboro, Jonah Rosenblum.